Now, what's going on, my fellow gamers? Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Revelations. Last time we did say that we're doing this on the Master Assassin. Here he is in a book. I am buying the last of the books we need to buy at the bookstore. The other books that we need have to be found. Whoa! That's new! That's the first time I found a mission. Kinda sucks.
Please, you must understand. I did not go to the Templars. They came to me, threatening me with violence if I did not comply with their demands.
Which are what, exactly?
He pays money to the merchants in assassin districts to keep prices artificially high, hoping this will turn public opinion against us.
What do we do with you, Theodoros Komnenos? Are you any use to us at all?
I can take you to the Templar Enforcer. He's an African named Dunkas. He's the man in charge of running this racket.
Bene, lead us there, and we will do all we can to keep you safe.
Do not get detected before the meeting. Okay.
The Templar's coffers are deep. They've always had a difficult time competing on that score.
When you champion the poor and powerless, you take on certain risks.
Better to be poor than wrong, is that it?
Yeah.
How can we help?
A fine day, don't you think?
Better.
Are we late? I feel we are. I mean, it's no bother. We can meet tomorrow.
We are right on time.
Wonderful. Suddenly, I don't feel very well. I may be coming down with a touch of something.
This will not take long. You give us some money, we give you access. The Guardian will explain all.
Yes. The African gentleman. Yes.
What did they have, my thing?
Theodoros Komnenos. You have been a friend to the Templars, and a generous partner. What would you say to a permanent appointment with our men in Alexandria? We could use a man of your means.
What would I say? Well, assassins! They followed me! Look! They are here!
What?
Lazy fool. Our business here is done.
You follow the Guardian. I can catch up.
Easy enough for me.
Ow, sorry, yes.
What is this?
God.
No, I don't want to die.
Ezio, stop him!
Stop him!
So it comes to this.
But I just assassinated a civilian because they got in my way.
Wealth, power, ambition. Such things I have seen in my short time on Earth. And reveled in them. Such things are the wonders of man. You may believe you have ended my life. But the truth is, you have completed it. To perish in this age-old struggle is an honor. Befitting a king.
And who gets it? Oh, I don't think he's in the area. That's a shot. He's kind of ready for it. Well, that's another quest done. We do have a Templar attack, which I'll send people one in a second. Gosh, I think the next part we'll go to the arsenal. So I'll meet you guys down at the arsenal. really? That's where that was the whole time? Dang it! The arsenal area, we don't have to even worry about this area too much left, like... Well, there's a book here too, we need to get there.
Yatara, what's his hurry?
I don't know. Do you know? It's not a boat. Alright. 79. It'll be 80% in a second. Man, there's a book here too, if I'm not mistaken. The other time we said
language fails to offer a means of describing.
Broken his leash.
It would be cool to learn how to do this, but I think I'm too old to learn at this point in my life. Okay. Thank you, Ezio. That's exactly what I wanted you to do. Why are you struggling to climb this thing? Where is this thing? It is up there. Wait, he can climb that? I didn't think he could. That explains a little bit. Okay. There was a book here too that I need? And I think I remember what I screwed up. I didn't know I could do the whole, I can jump on top of the cargo net, which actually makes perfect sense now looking at it, but don't tell Andy that he has.
Mm-hmm.
finish our time at Arsenal. 20 left, with two being in that city that I gotta remember, I don't know how to really get to. I guess I have to, we play a mission during that time? Only thing I can think of. Alright, so we go up here again. Civil Arsenal. It'll be right there. Wait, I have parachutes.
Got to get out now.
What? Okay. Another book done. I'll meet you guys up here. He is. So before we go to the Grand Bazaar, I want to get this one thing here, because I don't know if we're ever gonna come back over here. Well, like, we're getting to that point of the game where I'm starting to think like we're almost out of some sections. 19 remain. I think Pierre Riaz only has one more. No, I didn't want you in there. You may have one or two more, I think. Like, man, this is rough. We have two Master Assassin missions, I'm pretty sure. The one... or two PRES missions. Yes.
Leave at once.
Why are you not doing it?
Never mind. I don't want to.
I will just stop.
You better. Just kill Yanisaries if I can. Before I do anything, I do need to keep the levels coming, because I need... Here's the thing, I need... 7. I don't think I need to do any more.
Tell me about your special bomb casings.
Well, I have some sticky resin bags. My uncle Kamal had a wild fondness for them. During Beyazid's conflict with Valencia, he was a captain in the Ottoman Navy. He liked resin bombs because they stuck to almost any surface. The hulls of large ships, for instance.
I lost many friends in that conflict.
We all did, Ezio. And that war is why I became an assassin. I hate the artificial boundaries our leaders have built between people.
We fight to end the fighting. It is a sad irony.
It will always be an irony, Evette. But perhaps one day will not be so sad. Use this wisely.
Sticky bombs! Do not be detected? Okay. Okay, this is a little weird. I couldn't move. Did I consider failed the mission? The fact I was trying to cancel the bomb, so I know that was a bad one. Why is there so many guards here? All they want me to do is throw a bomb at the temple. Oh no. Okay.
What the? What's the point of this capering about?
Well, guys, next time on Assassin's Creed Revelations, I bet you'll never guess what we will do next episode. They were at 95%. We need a Master Assassin's mission. We need some books, and we need to do periods!